ever wanted to create video with text, picture in picture, animation, add music, green screen? Oh, did I mention slow motion? Hi, I'm Des, and in this video, I'll take a look at a video editing app that can help you to create videos for your YouTube and other social media platforms with all the features I just mentioned and more with ease right from your mobile device. Before we get started, if you've stumbled across this channel and you've not yet subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You'll get notified as soon as new videos get released. So to the app, it's called PocketVideo, and it's such a versatile and easy to use app. PocketVideo is probably one of the most powerful and versatile video editing apps I've used. It's been specifically designed for iPhone and video creators. There is an Android version. It doesn't pack as many features as the iPhone or iOS version. The app allows you to create compelling YouTube video, Instagram stories, Snapchat memories, Facebook videos, and more. With PocketVideo, you can shoot, create, and edit videos with ease. You can create horizontal videos suitable for YouTube. You can create portrait videos or square videos, which are suitable for Instagram. The app has desktop-like features to allow you to create video overlays, picture-in-picture, and green screen. You can use the animated doodle tool to draw on top of your videos and synchronize it with playback. The app comes with an easy-to-use tap reaction cam, so you could basically do reviews or reaction to another video. You can create overlays for your videos using green screen, any kind of video, GIFs, PNGs, and more. The app has a tap-to-edit interface where basically you tap anything on the screen to edit it. You can create titles for your videos using the templates provided, also using HD videos. There is a huge commercial-free music library, including YouTube videos. If you're on an iPhone, you can actually select some of the iPhone preview music to use for your videos. The video editing tools allow you to create, edit, and cut your videos with the powerful precision editing. To reorganize clips, simply just drag and drop them in whichever order you like. You can mix audio easily with the app. You can adjust the volume. You can adjust your music volume and any voiceover volume you have. You can simply add filters with just a tap. Ideal because you can add filters just to one particular clip. You can add animated text like this. If you need to add some stickers or GIFs to your video, simply choose from the millions provided, or if you want to import some of your own, import them straight from the camera roll. You can adjust the duration of titles or text. Once you've recorded your video, you can render it in HD and share anywhere you like. You can even upload direct to YouTube or save it to your camera roll. Apps are forever changing, and as new ones emerge, I like to test them and deliver the best ones I feel will be suitable to help you bridge the gap and get online with video. I release videos like this one weekly to help inspire businesses and individuals just like yourself to get online with video. Well, I hope you found this video interesting and informative. If you like this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. Please subscribe so I can deliver more videos just like this one. I deliver videos just like this one weekly to help inspire businesses and individuals just like yourself to get online with video. Thanks for watching. So to the app, it's called Pocket Video.
It's not good.
It's not good.